If you were with me in this specific module, thanks obviously for being here. I hope you get all the information you were looking for on how to start developing AI agents using multi-agent orchestration. But maybe you have been here with me for all 5 modules. I would say wow. And in that case, welcome to the amazing world of developing AI agents using Azure AI Foundry and AI Agent Service, together using Semantic Kernel SDK. I truly believe you are ready to start building some of those cool AI agents to start impressing your colleagues and maybe your bosses. But don't go too crazy. And again, don't let them take over the world. With that, take care, everyone. Have a great day.